All right, Aaron, thank you. This is breaking overnight. New York State police say this car caught on fire on the 190. They say it happened out of nowhere. Happened around 11:30 in the westbound lane right near the Bailey Avenue exit. This video is from Third Watch Media Group. Police tell us there was not a crash. The car just caught fire. No one here was hurt.